Good morning, I'm a Jewish fraternity member, he said sarcastically. Good morning. Which is, like, hilarious when you consider that, it's, no longer morning. It's not morning. Anyways, welcome back to Let You Pray, Lego Star Wars. Jabba's palace. I look like Jabba the Hutt if you painted me green. Anyone want to find that out? Give me a bucket of green. Not a bucket of green. Give me some green body paint. We'll prove it. Darth Vader, robot in disguise. Watch the cutscene, watch the cutscene. I'm a Jew. No, I'm not. Why do I keep saying I'm Jewish? I'm starting to question my life. If you're disgusted by that, grow up. Because I clearly haven't. Baller G. I'm the Baller G. I'm the Baller G. I'm a Baller G. Baller G Spider Boy. Baller G Spider Boy. Give me the Chewbacca. Give me the Chewbacca. If you were given the option of sucking off Pamela Anderson's weird old titties, or licking Donald Trump's putrid anus, which one would you rather joke about never doing, even if a gun was pointed at your penis. Because let's be honest. What? 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 When did you get here? Ow. That hurt. Murder! Where's the fucking thing? No. Cancer. Using green as a character trait. I like green people. I also like gingers, even though they don't have souls. Just kidding. Some gingers have souls. Some don't, like all people. Some of them have them, some of them don't. It's finding the ones that don't have them and having fun at their expense is really important in life. I like drugs! Holy shit, this is getting weird. Anyways, we're 18 minutes in. And I actually haven't gotten that confused by the level. I've just been very confused by why it's taking so long! I hate your mother! Fuck you! Suck my wiggly dick. Suck my. That's my favorite sentence. Suck my wiggly dick. Thank fucking Christ. Help! Help me get my feet back on the ground. That's a 20-minute fucking... Oh, how did I ever do this as a kid? Shit. I really want shit, suck my shit, fuck your bitch, the fuck. Help me get my feet back on your face. Why? 'Cause I wanna kick you in the face. 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 Why doesn't the thing work? Help me get my dick back on your... What? What? How did I make those words? Get over here, Rancor, you big suck. Rancor, get over here. Rancor, get your bitch ass over here. How? What? Fuck! Motherfucking bitch. Ah! Why did I ever decide this would be a good idea? No, I will fuck your mother. Help me get my dick back off your face. Oh, you motherfuck. I think you are supposed to get him under. Ah, Jesus! Mother! You left me. I never left you. I wanted you. You didn't want me. Wow, I just got fucked. Fucked. Why? Like, I know how this ends. What you're supposed to do. That makes way fucking more sense. So fucking long. My voice is so fucking natural. That's a joke you don't wanna fuck. A joke you don't wanna fuck. Hey, sexy bitch. Oh, 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 I'm sexy bitch. Oh, 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 this fucking took too long. This game decided it wants to fuck. Fuck you! this fucking episode's gonna never end. Jumping on your face to murder you. Murder you. Murder. I like the idea of murder. The idea of it, not like the act of it. Because, like, the act of it's fucking disgusting. But the idea of murder, being able to, like, kill someone because they're being a dick, that somewhat makes me happy, but the execution doesn't, because I don't like killing people for no reason. You know, I'm not the U.S. government. I don't just want to bomb Middle Eastern countries for no reason. So, unlike this game, which I would love to fucking drop out of a window, except I am a collector, so... Drugs, drugs, drugs. Which are good, which are bad. I swear I'm not on any. Swear. You can see the redness on my skin, but not my eyes. It's from the sun. I am the sun.